In this video, we have given that x plus y plus z is equal to 0. Then we have to find the value of 1 by x square plus y square minus z square plus 1 by y square plus z square minus x square plus 1 by z square plus x square minus y square. So we have given that x plus y plus z is equal to 0. And it is x plus y is equal to minus z. And if we square it both side, then x plus y whole square will be equal to minus z square. And it is x square plus y square plus 2xy is equal to z square. And we can get x square plus y square minus z square is equal to minus 2xy. And in the same way, we can get y square plus z square minus x square is equal to minus 2yz, and z square plus x square minus y square is equal to minus 2gx. And we have to find the value of 1 by x square plus y square minus z square plus 1 by y square plus z square minus x square plus 1 by z square plus x square minus y square. And it is 1 by, and this is minus 2xy plus 1 by minus 2yz plus 1 by minus 2gx. And we can take minus 1 by 2 common, and we will get 1 by xy plus 1 by yz plus 1 by gx. And it is minus 1 by 2, and xyz will be LCM, and it is z plus x plus y. And we have given that x plus y plus z is equal to 0. So this will be equal to minus 1 by 2 times 0 by xyz. That will be equal to 0. So this is equal to 0.